the final summit, route to the summit of K2. Incredible day. We've been 5.5 hours. I should be on the summit in the next 30 minutes. It's just gone 5:30 and it is just perfect. We could not have asked for a better day. There's no wind, there's a little cloud. It is just absolutely amazing. Final epic steps of the summit of K2. 6 hours from Camp 4 to the summit, with an amazing team of Sherpas and Pakistanis, and just the most perfect weather we could have asked for. It doesn't get any better than this. Summit of K2. All right.